liberal Perry McGriff is still turning his back on us. Now, McGriff wants laws that protect illegal immigration.
I think there needs to be laws and regulations to protect illegal immigration that occurs in this country, and we need to enforce it.
It's already costing Florida billions, money we need for our schools, our health, and our security. Now McGriff wants to protect illegal immigration and force us to pay the bill. Mr. McGriff, whose side are you on?